Good morning, everyone. I still have this cough. It is midday, and I'm on holiday, so I'm allowed to get up this late. Today we've got some street art to go and see, but first, to go visit someone somewhere very important to get this day started.
Waiting for the bad news, for the bad news. Gave myself to madness, to the madness. Craving for the bad news, for the bad news. Turning to the black news, waiting for the bad news. Gave myself to madness, craving for the bad news. All for you do, all for. Show me how to hold you. Show me how to hold you. Waiting for the badness, for the badness.
I'm
finished our street art tour. It was quite interesting. Saw some good stuff. Now we are sweatily walking our way back to the area we were the other night, not last night, the night before, for some dinner. We just stumbled across this place. That was a nice dinner. That area is called Palermo, and it's where I'd recommend staying if you come to Buenos Aires. Lots of nice restaurants, lots of nice little hotels, and just a very nice place. So I am going to go and do some relaxing. It's only about 9 o'clock or 9:30, so for us it's early. Tomorrow is our last day in Buenos Aires, believe it or not. So walking tour in the afternoon, that's the plan anyway. Oh, I've gone very dark. And then found a nice restaurant that was full for dinner, so we might go there for lunch tomorrow, we'll see. And that'll be about it. So I will wish you good night. I will see you in the morning. Until then, good night.